Students, I told that after completing exercise 1.3, we will be starting Roman numerals. Roman numerals you have learned in class 4th, I think. From 3rd onwards you are learning. So it is just a recap. Roman numerals, as you can see in the clock, written as 1, 2, 3, 3, like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, like this. So here, I will refresh the concepts relating to Roman numerals. I will give you one file related to the Roman numerals. You have to convert some numbers to Roman numeral. That also we will do it. So starting from the Roman numerals, as we know, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I think this representation you have studied earlier also. 5 is like this. This is 5. 5, 10, L is 50, C is 100, D is 500, M is 1000. This representation you know very well. X means 10, L means 50, C 100, D 500, M 1000. Now, whenever you represent any number in Roman numerals, there are certain rules which you have to follow it. So, first rule is, if symbol is repeated, its value is added as many as times. That means, if you are writing 2, this means in Roman, 1 means like this. So, if you are writing 2 times this, it will take, it is 2, 1 plus 1 is 2. So, you can write as many as times, its value will be repeated. That is, if you write 10, this 3 times, it will be 10, 20, 30. Yes? But, so, that means if you repeat the symbol, its value will always be added. Now, second rule is, a symbol is not repeated more than 3 times. You can repeat the symbol, but not more than 3 times. You cannot write 10, 40 as like this. Or 50 as like this. 50 the here representation is given as L. But this repetition of symbol should be only 3 times. You cannot do more than that. That is rule number 2. Then C, if a symbol of smaller value is written to the right of symbol of greater value, its value get added. That means if I write 5, this is greater, and here it should be less. If it is less, so 5 plus 1 is 6. So if you are writing in this direction, all the symbols smaller than this, so that value will be getting added. Another examples, if I write, yes, so this means 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. So to the right of this symbol, all the values will be added. If I write like this, again it will be 10, 11, 12. All the symbols will be added. Now, this is rule number 3. Now, fourth one. If a symbol of smaller value is written to the left of greater value, its value is subtracted. That means, example is XL. So, as you know, this is 10 and this is 50. Always to the left of this symbol, all the symbols must be less than this. And to this right, all the symbols must be greater. So if it is less here, it will be subtracted. This will be, you have to represent as 50 minus 10. So 50 minus 10, this will be 40. Similarly, this one, this is 10, C is 100. So this will be subtracted. Here it will be 100 minus 10. So this will be 90. So this symbols to the left of the greater value are always subtracted, and symbols to the right of the greater value are always added. Okay, now again the last rule is the symbols V, L and D are never written to the left of greater value. They are never subtracted. So if you write like this, L to the LV, so this is not allowed. V, L and D, they are never written to the greater value. This is wrong. They are never subtracted. I can be subtracted from, and then is I can be subtracted from V and X. You can subtract I from V and X. Suppose I write like this. So this will be 5 minus 1, this will be 4. If I write like this, again this will be 10 minus 1, that is 9. X can be subtracted from L, M and C. X can only be subtracted from which number? L, M and C. It cannot be subtracted from D. Right? So these are the 5 rules for writing the Roman numerals. So I have written some Roman numerals here. So 1 it is this, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 5, then 3, 1, 10 minus 1, 9, 10, 10 plus 10, 20, 10 plus 20 plus 10, 30. Now, this symbol you cannot repeat more than 3 times, so they have written as XL. So, this is greater, this is less, so 50 minus 10 is 40. 50, as you know, it is repeated, represented as L only. 60, 50 and 10, this will be added. So 50 plus 10, this is 60. So this is 50 plus 20, this is 70. 50 plus 30 is 80. Now, you cannot write again 1x. So 100 minus 10 is 90. In such a way, in short, I have written the representation of number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20, 30 and up to 90. So you will be given any numbers to represent that you have to represent that number in Roman numeral. So if these rules are clear, then you can easily write any number in Roman numeral form. Okay, so I will be giving these rules again in PDF format. You have to write, and some questions I will be giving you. Okay, thank you.